Wolf underway. Truck's on route. What's the rush all of a sudden? Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you?
Hi, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Were unexpectedly heavy
and sharp.
Boat looks okay though. Glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. They're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything. Out. Something's not right.
Let's take a look.
Search pattern.
All right, let's do this.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I
Don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade.
When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
How many guys went down there?
Just went down and didn't come up.
Come out. We've got work to do.
This fucking place.
You better be back in a few minutes.
Shit, I better look around.
Stay sharp and find something!
There, maybe. Could be there.
Shit!
Eyes on hostile!
Recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground. We were fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
We should send some deacons along with the recon team.
I must be going crazy. This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
We're taking casualties! Man down!
Copy that. We'll find who did it.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. Treacherous. Progress.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shock Shell.
I have two dates here and E Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a... In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to... Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. A mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth, Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back. This is the path to the hidden city. It's...
good. I think you're gonna like this.
Omicron team, We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. Come on, come on. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here.
What are they so afraid of?
Seconds and we're in. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. Bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Lara.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling her legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
Downstairs.
Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. Another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
Thank you.
are signs that people have been here. Jonah?